You know, just looking at the models, I feel kind of pissed off because honestly, that was my favorite stores, you know, because it's athletic. It had comfortable clothing. Pretty much everything that I wore every day was from there or TJ Maxx. And look at this now. Thanks for the pandemic, look at what happened. It's empty. It's empty. This used to be a big ass chain store, and now none of that exists. If you wanted sweaters, if you wanted sport bras, if you wanted the, you know, runners, you can just go buy it there. That was a place to go to. And because of this fucking virus, this, you know, enemy del carajo, there's nothing is left. They went bankrupt, you know? The last of the things that I bought from Models was about 3 months ago, and it was thermic pants or thermal pants, and it was for the winter. I bought about six of them because I knew that they're really good quality. But this is just looking at this is the Brooklyn location on 86th Street. You know, in Brooklyn? See Brooklyn? Okay, even the Century 21 also closed. But this one is so sad to see it because this was the athletic people. This is where they go. You buy your soccer shoes, that's where you go. You want your cleats, your shin guards, your socks, jerseys, shorts. By the way, yes, I bought even man shorts because, you know, they're more comfortable than woman shorts showing off the ass. I'm sorry, I don't need to wear shorts where my, like, you know, a little portion of my leg is, you know, is covered. Or what do you call it? Ass cheek, ass shorts? I think that's what's called, ass shorts. You're never gonna catch me unless it's the beach, probably. If it's the beach and appropriate, yes, I'll do it. Otherwise, forget it. I'm not gonna do it. So, I feel like it's a funeral for Models because it's gone. It is very much gone, and it's sad because that was the place to go to. But rest in peace, Models.